in the second period. 4-3, the Penguins lead. Lead pass to center. Ledyard hammers Erie with a solid check. Here is Quinn coming back, though, and the Capitals in. Ledyard's out of position. Remember, here's Coffey for the net. Shot, score! Coffey beats Malarchuk, and the Penguins now lead by two again. 5-3. Oh, hallelujah, Hollywood. Ledyard had to get back at Erie to repay him for the check he made on Pavanka. It cost him.
And he sent Bob Erie flying. That probably made him feel pretty good until he looked back and saw Paul Coffey slipping that puck between the five hole of Clint Malarchuk. What a beautiful pass by Quinn again, going back to the man coming late. And so all of a sudden, Coffey found himself all by himself. And he walked in on the backhand and beat Malarchuk again. And Malarchuk's just backing up tonight and letting people beat him.
So the Penguins score at the 10:29 mark. It's Paul Coffey.
Beautiful pass by Quinn. He faked the shot and dropped it back to Coffey. Coffey walked right into the slot and beat Malarchuk. He might have slipped that in on the short side now that I see it again on the replay.
10:29 the time of the goal, so the Penguins, Paul Coffey cashes in his 13th of the year.